Welcome to some FNAF World Adventure, folks. We're gonna play the newest, two newer installments of the FNAF World series of the FNAF World game series shit. Okay. Oh god damn it! My enter key broke. Hold on. Alright, sorry, I fixed it. Yeah, I just had to press in the middle of it. Positivity, if you want to read the dialogue. I'm not interested in the story. I just want to play a game. I still remember some things about this game. It came out like what, 2 years ago? Find snowman. Hold on, let me just... Oh. There we go. Oh shit, that thing does a lot of damage. Yeah, we are not even good. We're not even strong enough to do that. We aren't doing shit to this thing. Oh my god, finally. Seven level ups. That was not worth it. Alright, I'm in the ocean. Oh. Motherfuckers don't do shit to me. Let's beat their asses with the crowbar. Die already. Just die already. Jesus Christ. Finally. Didn't even level me up. Nice. Up. God damn, those stars missed that one guy. There we go. So I decided to go back and grind on this boss. And let's see how much XP I get. Level 10, alright. I think we're ready for the first actual boss of the game. Alright, you snowy wet bastard, let's fight. Alright, here we go. Wrong move! Right off the bat, I used the wrong move. And Jesus Christ, that I... Man, he's dying. That was easy. Hi, Ennard. What do you want? Enter button. Alright, you gotta go to talk to Fredbear in the Dark Forest now. The hell's a boot? What the hell? Oh, they give me XP. That's cool. I wonder what the enemies here are like. Alright, hey Fredbear, let me just encounter an enemy first. There we go. Oh. These motherfuckers. Nah, I don't need the shield. That is very loud, by the way. There we go. If it survived that, I was going to be in it. Wait, what? They're scared of Browboy. Because of like the shit he's done to them in the past. Wait, do animatronic slaves exist in this? Animatronic slaves do exist in this universe. Then I'm gonna make sure I beat that motherfucker's ass harder than Will Smith at the fucking Oscars. All right, motherfucker, let's fight. Oh, Funtime Freddy's, pizza roll attack doesn't work. That's fine, we'll just do that. Nice. Yeah, so they... Okay, so... Yeah, I was right. Animatronic slaves do exist! Hey, Fredbear, what's up? Wait, Funtime Freddy's a grown-up? Edward's in the place! Shut up and let us in, you motherfucking bitch! Alright, hi, Edward. There you are, Edward. I remember a boss being here somewhere. Wait, you don't lead to a boss? Huh. Hold on. Okay, yeah, it was the gravestone with the crow on it. Don't know why it did not work the first time. Let's not die. Okay, yeah, that was a lot more. That was tough. What level do we get? How many levels do we level up? Got a level 20. Nice. Alright, here we go. Port patch. What is this? I don't care about dialogue anymore. Come at us, buddy. You already got the burn effect. Damn, bro. I don't think I'll level up. Yep, didn't level up. Here we go. Just in case. Oh yeah, I bought this guy as well. Yeah, he should help. He's like a constant poison effect. Don't know why sticky he's turned on. Wow. Sucker. I did not read a single word he said. Hey, Fredbear. Alright, so where is the anomaly? Where is the thing we're looking for? Here's the motherfucker. Put that into like one of those like one of those binary code things if you want. I'm not. What the hell? Oh wow, that did a lot of damage already. Oh wow, that's a kill these guys first. Damn. Got him. I don't know what happened, man. I personally think that that thing was like, I don't know. It was a virus or something? I don't know. First, let's find the... What are you doing here, Andrew? Oh, what the hell is that? Kill it. Kill it with fire. Kill it with fire. Kill it with fire. Mm-hmm. Kill it with fire before it forces me to put it. Oh shit. Nonetheless, it's dead. go. Oh, new enemies to kill.
Monsters to slaughter.
Way after, why the hell does he look like Dwayne after Dwayne does not take a bath for a month? Oh, I can grind off him. Nice. I wonder how fast we beat him up. That was easy. What the hell? This is a really well made model, by the way. The only way I had to put that there, though. It's getting weird. Oh, we killed him. Alright, we're fighting Innard now. Little does he know, I grinded 3 levels. Alright, here we go. Thank you. Alright, here we go. Okay. I forgot who this was. Oh god, no, it's Thick Puppet. I forgot Thick Puppet existed. Oh shit. We better kill her fast before she decides to put it in. Yeah, we should kill her fast before she puts any of her body parts on the ass. Freddy's dead. That's fine. Oh, Ballora's dead, that's not good. Oh, baby's dead. Oh, Freddy's dead. Wait, no, get away from me, get away from me, get away! Let's kill these things first and get some practice. Or XP, I should bust that real. Oh, I should've put up any more. Yep, it is. Alright, let's get ready to fight him. Oh shit, I forgot this happened. You're in a fun battle. second fade. Oh, we got it. And I gained 1 XP from that. Yeah. Yeah, right? Gamers rated up? Yeah. Oh wow. Well, Funtime Foxy has grown up. Oops. Alright, so yeah, I remember this area existing and I remember this. There's like what, yep, four different enemies. It's about to come 1 a.m. right now. I fell asleep at 5:30 and woke up at 7:30. And I drank Pepsi. So I am not tired at all. I don't like the way he laughs. It's creepy. Yeah, why not? Alright, motherfucker, let's fight. We got, I leveled up twice. I found him in the deep metal mine cave. Where green means a thing. Wasn't there like a secret boss here? Sweet memory. Oh my god. Sweet memories, but they. Sweet memories, okay. That's okay. It's okay. We're fine. It's fine, we have everything. I have everything under control. Are any of you, like, near death? Please tell me who are. We got one. We got another one down. Okay, fine. We got that one. I accidentally clicked that. Jesus Christ, how much health do you have? There we go, finally. That did not even level me up. That wasn't worth it. See Auto Tripper here. Don't know why he's here. Wow. Hi. The hell?
So, you screwed up the deal.
I screwed up? You said you were gonna take care of them.
Clearly, you and I have a different end goal, which means you lied.
Are you threatening me?
Maybe.
I wanted them dead. You did too. We do have the same goal.
I didn't want them dead so soon, partner.
Stay back, you freak. Aw, I thought you liked me. Well, too bad. I'm invading your personal space. Boys, do something!
Anyways... So... Anyone else still want out?
Great! Now get to work!
So he killed Bra Boy! What the fuck? Oh, here we go. Phone chipper. The right side of my enter key is still broken. I know a boss is here somewhere. Oh shit! Oh, damn, that guy just don't. Jesus. Finally got to him. Yes. Hi, Chipper. What do you want? Fuck. Oh, Freddy's been missing? Just imagine Fredbear's like, "Hey, this motherfucker has them fake J's! Get that motherfucker!" Michael, Fredbear knows I have the fake J's! Michael, don't leave me here, Michael! Michael, Fredbear knows I have the fake J's! Michael, help your dad in need! Michael, Fredbear knows I have the fake chick! How the fuck can you tell the god killers from smelling us? We killed Squidward! Fredbear, did you sleep with Chipper's wife? Oh, hi, Malhair. What? Malhair. What's up?
Hey there, y'all. What Would you all mind doing a favor for me? See, I left a very important item in Deep Metal Mine. If you could retrieve it for me, I would be so thankful. Just try to make sure it comes back in one piece, and don't forget to... make sure you all don't lose it like I did. Welp, I'll see y'all around.
I like that. Okay, I like the Malhair voice I just did. You are disturbing, what?
You are disturbing.
I just imagine him like saying it in the lemon grab voice.
Unacceptable!
I can't do any high pitch voices since I hit puberty. Die. Go commit power outage. Hi, Malhair. Quick question, why the fuck was there a guy beating his meat?
Oh, howdy. Guess it didn't work out, huh? That's just too bad. A simple neurodisruptor. You like it? Now it's just me and you, baby. Or should I say, Elizabeth? You really don't remember me. You don't remember me! Wow. Just fucking wow. Don't you remember Jeremy? Yeah, me. I'm Jeremy, motherfucker. You forgot me. Just like you forgot the others. I should expect this from the lady who left me in a fire, then killed Ennard without even holding a funeral. Whatever. I've been waiting to get my full plan into motion, so sorry for exposing myself so early. Bye, bitch. Yeah, it's creepy.
Who's Jeremy and why should I care?
So he's out for revenge. Great.
Hi. All right. Hey, let's beat some. Let's beat clown ass. Yay! Yes! Yeah, boys! Look at that. Perfect!
Hey, baby. Oh, so we're not gonna use our fake names. Psst. You like my new toy? Made it myself. It would be so much fun to watch it rip you apart. What are other things to do? Should probably check back on the forest after you're done. Bitch.
I am now depressed. Let's fight a tree.
It's a total trap, right?
You killed it. What the fuck is that? He looks like Freddy but retarded.
You guys liking this game so far? No, it sucks. That's what she said, Kellen. Y'all just no fun anymore. Oh, serious, and your big bastard pants. They're off in Wire Boy, though. Makes me think of all the people I murdered. by letting you live. I'd laugh if it wasn't so pathetic. To hell with it. I'll laugh anyway. The game ends when I ruin you. But I need to slow you down just a bit longer. So enjoy a chat. You fucking assholes. Great, another fight.
And I just said, up the fucking and down the, up the fucking and down the path of the sword going up your ass. What's wrong with me? God damn it.
Listen, kids, my nickname in high school was, I don't know what I'm saying anymore. Just imagine Fredbear. I just imagine Fredbear just hiding from Chipper right now. He slept with his wife, with Chipper's wife. And Fredbear's like, listen, kids, I'm in some deep shit right now. I need you to kill Chipper for me.
What the fuck, why? Chipper's nice.
Yeah, here's the catch. I slept with his wife.
You what?
I slept with his wife.
Why? What the fuck's wrong with you?
Listen, it wasn't my fault. Look, let me tell you what happened. Let me tell you what happened. She had a gun. She had a gun. Helen. She had a gun, Kellen.
Why? I don't know, Kellen, okay? I'm not a know-it-all. You fucking are. Oh,
shut the fuck up right now, Kellen. Before I rip you from your internal coils.
Jesus.
Oh, there they are. I don't know if Fredbear's doing that. Oh, hey! Y'all, do you guys mind helping me out? I keep telling this guy, I did not fuck his wife. You did. You, no, don't help this two-faced prick. He did fuck my wife. Hey! Language, motherfucker. Fuck you. You fucked my wife. I trusted you, Fredbear. I trusted you. You fucked my wife. But you had to get it. You had to make her divorce me. Bitch, the last time I did it, fuck your wife. She pointed a gun at me and forced me to fuck her. I didn't want to do it, but she had a gun, bitch. Where would she have one?
Oh shit, he's gone!
I loved my wife so much, she had a divorce. She took the kid, she took my son. I loved him. And you're gonna lie for that piece of shit? That's it, I'm killing some kids today. Alright, motherfuckers, bring it on. If you're gonna help someone with them fake J's.
Wait, Fredbear owns a pair of fake J's? Why the fuck are we helping him?
Yeah, that kind of seems a bit strange. Why are we helping someone with them fake J's? Shut up and fight, you fucking asshole! Fucking legs in pain! Fredbear just screamed at that in the background. I'm going to put some kids in caskets today. I'm gonna put some kids in a couple fucking baskets. Oh, okay. gonna help. No.
Yeah, we did it. We killed someone.
Again! We've killed someone for the 80th time in our life.
What does Bonbon sound like? I know Bonbon's female, but I just imagine him. Oh. Oh, Fredbear's fine.
Their faces. I know they can't technically move their mouse. Mouth, but it's just funny.
Kid, listen to me. The One Piece is real. Be happy, because it is real. Go find the One Piece, kids. Find it for me. Take it from Malhair. He has the One Piece.
Where am I? What is this?
Hey, look who's awake! Sorry for the messy rewiring. My engineers are a bunch of idiots. But they won't be bothering you anymore.
How come?
Well, they can't do any work if they're dead.
Oh, shit.
Anyway, the name's Malhair. I brought you back from the dead.
No, I'm calling him Docco now.
You remember everything, all right?
Being destroyed.
He gives me Docco energy.
Friends.
Wrong. They were never your friends. They were always together, but never invited you. They played you like a damn fiddle.
They played you like a damn fiddle.
I know about that.
I know everything. Even that you saved Ballora's life when the circus burned down. And they let you perish under all the rubble before they even thought about saving you, too. I know that they avoid you like the plague. And even killed you. Never said sorry. And didn't even hold a funeral for you. You were a toy to them, Ennard. And they didn't want to.
Well, if he died, how's he alive again?
They should have listened to you. If they had, then none of this would have happened.
What is happening right now?
Well, Chipper is going to kill Fredbear for one thing.
What?
Yeah, crazy, right? I mean, it's totally an unfair match. If they're gonna fight to the death, at least Fredbear should have his own mech.
I can't let this happen.
No! Forget them. It's Baby and her friends you want. Come on, Enner. After what they did to you?
No, I regret thinking what I did. I can't fight them again. I have to help them.
I was hoping you'd still be mad, but I guess not. Whatever, this should help you find your spunk. Now, where do we begin?
Oh shit! Docco was really mad! I'm still laughing about the I'm gonna put some kids into caskets bullshit. What am I doing? I'm just laughing about that shit. It's just funny to me. Oh, hi, Ennard.
Not exactly. Surprise, it's me! Malhair, also known as Docco!
I gave up on Malhair's voice at this point. I don't even care what he sounds like anymore.
Thankfully, my interdimensional speech device at least lets me touch it from beyond. Number one victory royale, yeah, tomato.
Fuck that up. Hold on.
Got a number one victory royale, yeah. Yeah, just gotta get down.
Just don't even care anymore.
I just got him a little worked up. You know, just told him the One Piece isn't real. You fucking asshole, the One Piece is real. Of course, the fact you suddenly sure are interested
in him, consider the fact that you fucking killed him.
Make me, bitch. Women rights shouldn't exist.
that was not a good joke.
Anyway, bye, motherfuckers. Also, Circus Baby. Don't search up anything
about your name on the internet, please. Listen, I may be evil, but I'm not that evil. Like, the shit people post about you on the internet is fucking weird. In fact, none of you search your names up on the internet. It's fucking weird.
Right, bye. Oh, shit.
What's wrong about my name on the internet?
Listen, guys, we shouldn't do anything he said.
Oh yeah, why's that, Bon Bon?
Because I've searched my name up on the internet once and it was horrifying.
Jesus. Well, we'll be able to kill Leonard again. Listen, Leonard, we don't want to kill you, but we have to. So, stand still and let us commit homicide.
Freddy, that's the worst way to put it. That's like going up to a random person on the fucking street and saying, hey, can I beat your ass or something?
Fair point, actually, to be honest.
Well, it doesn't matter anymore. Let's just beat ass, I guess.
Alright, let's just commit homicide. Hey, Bon Bon.
Freddy, no, I don't want to do that shit again. I'm tired.
I'm sick and fucking tired of the walls, Freddy. Those walls. The damn fucking walls.
I was just gonna say attack. I wish I was black, Freddy. Bon Bon, why did you just say that? So I could say the N-word to you.
Oh, now you come in at... Oh, wow. Wow. Now the minions is coming to attack. They didn't need them. They need those shits. Yeah, I should have used the pizza one side. Oh my god. How are you alive? You know, I don't even care at this point. We're gonna get close to 100. Oh shit! Well, we killed him, man. Yeah, we killed him again. I mean, you guys killed him again. I'ma just leave. Bye. Bad show. We just killed a guy again. We killed the guy that we just killed yesterday, or 2 years ago. We killed him again. It's so fucked up.
Can't believe we just fucking did this.
Parents. Oh shit. Oh, damn.
We just killed a nerd.
Alright, here we go. Final level of the game.
Oh god damn it. I did not miss you guys. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Time to beat the shit out of Jeremy. Howdy, howdy, motherfuckers. Nah.
the dude just did like a Roblox shit. Like,
No.
Or like, he's like, work at that pizza place shit.
I'm not done with you yet. I'm going to break you. I'm going to enjoy every second of it.
I thought that was a laugh.
Ready for the final act? I call this one, Baby Gets Beat. Cause it's about to get bloody.
I hate that. I hate what I just said. Oh shit. He's menacing. Whatever will I do? Oh, he's actually taking that much damage. He's not taking that much damage, to be honest.
Oh shit! My armies! Oh shit, one of them's down! That's right, motherfucker! Wanna know why we're winning so far? I don't give a shit of why you're winning. I'm just gonna kill one of you. We're winning because of the One Piece. The One Piece is real!
Wait. Freddy, what do you say?
The One Piece is real, motherfuckers. That's why you're winning.
the fucking One Piece. Fuck. Guess I'll die. Oh my god, how you still alive? There we go. Didn't get any XP at all, basically. Cutscene!
No thanks. I'm good being on the ground. It's beautiful, isn't it? This place? What? Not going to talk?
Why did you do all of this? Why did you hurt so many people?
Because I feel like it.
In the end, I got exactly what I wanted. I made you lose control. I pulled your strings. I made everyone know who you and your stupid friends really are.
We didn't mean to.
Mean to what? You saved yourselves, but not me. I burned in that fire. Called for help, but nobody came. You ruined my life. So I ruined yours. I exposed you for who you really are. I exposed all of you. And I enjoyed every second of destroying your innocence. Now you know, when you do bad things happen back. Karma, as they say.
Jeremy, I'm sorry we left you. But we didn't want to, I swear.
You almost left Leonard behind, and then you killed him twice. Didn't even hold him a funeral. Didn't even hold me or any of your other friends a funeral. You killed me, Elizabeth. You killed me! Once, anyway.
Jeremy, please.
When someone exposes you for your lies, you crumble. That's your biggest weakness, Elizabeth. And you let me use it. Like you used me.
Please. We can start over. We can fix you.
I can't fix me.
Recording software ended as soon as Jeremy committed suicide. Alright, let's see how strong we are now against like the secret bosses. Oh, the first few ones we fought. Oh wow, we literally just mopped the floor. Wow. Wow, it was hard to believe that that thing was the first. It was hard. Oh. So technically, this thing is the hardest thing. Hardest boss in the game. Let's see how hard we really. Oh, okay. Oh! Regen song. Oh! Oh! Holy shit. Oh my god. Holy. Kill this thing before our fucking. Oh shit, the wall fell. That's not really useful.
Jesus Christ.
but...
Jesus Christ! Holy hell! Okay, oh my god! See what's in the extras behind the scenes. Wow. This thing is still here since I placed like a long time ago. Foxy fighter. Oh, all the levels are all- okay. Here we go. I have 3 hearts. That's it. What do you do? Alright, here we go, find the boss. Oh wow! I'm starting to think the creator was horny when making these characters.
Yeah, boss.
Die, you only fan. Die, you thing that belongs on OnlyFans.
Alright, boss fight, here we go. That's the thing in the ice can be fought.
Nice.
Time for some Freddy and sports. You know what I enjoy? I mean, aside from pizza, it's beautiful as heck. It's a beautiful as heck night sky. I was a total whiz for space. I always wanted to travel there. Could you imagine just drifting in the cosmos? But one day I decided to go. Over the course of maybe 6 months, I made a functioning spacecraft and, well, I was in space. Sure, Fribber said we were going to have guests, but I had reasons to decide to go to the beyond on a non-vacation reason. Also, this is before, game map. This is before the events of the game. I kept having visions, nightmares about this. The thing was coming to destroy our world, to conquer it and destroy it. It was haunting me. I had to check. I brought a weapon just in case. And would you know it? I was right. What the fuck? The toilet. There was the same spaceship from my nightmares. This was my personal now. This was personal now. I know I lied to Ferber about where I was going, but I had to do something about it now. It's time to board the ship and stop this menace. Okay. Oh, thank you. I can, okay, I can just hold it. I don't have to. I see a cupcake here. Nice. See another cupcake down here. Nice. Alright, okay, I'm at the end of the first level already. Okay, I don't think I can attack those things. Okay. Oh shit, boss fight. Please die. Aw, fuck yeah. What the hell? Jesus Christ. Holy shit. I thought I was playing Freddy in space, not Freddy under fucking water. Finally, get me out of this hell. Oh god damn it. Die, motherfucker. Can you just die? Give me a quick favor and die, thank you. Oh, thank god, no more lag. Jump? I remember on the Android port of like FNAF World, you can just spam the jump, you can just hold the jump button and you would just go flying. Like I'm not even high or anything. You could. I saw ground. Yeah, there's floor right there. I'm not being. Okay, yeah, there's floor right there. I'm not high. Suck my dick. Let's just go a quick snipe. Bam, bitch. Oh yeah. I have a gun with. Wait, does this technically count as a dual wield? It shoots out two bullets at a time. Oh shit. Got him. Alright. Boss fight time. Uh-oh. What the hell is that thing? It's like an animal on steroids. I think it is one. Just die. Let me put you out of your misery, buddy. I'm doing you a favor. Oh shit. Thank you. I had a feeling. What up, motherfuckers? literally every single shoot first person shooter game campaign mode. Nice. Wait a minute. Wait. Nice. Get ready, motherfucker. What the hell?
spell or help? Okay, that's cool, I guess. I wasn't expecting that. Stop having good aim. Bro, stop having good aim. Bro, stop having good aim. It's not fair. Bro, stop hacking. Bro, stop hacking. Bro, stop hacking. Bro, stop hacking. Haha. Stop hacking, bro. Stop hacking. Bro, imagine being this bad, you have to- Bro, stop hacking. Stop having a- Stop having- Oh, aimbot. Stop having aimbot. Suck my dick. Oh, Freddy drifted in through- Oh, this is what happened, Freddy. He drifted through space. Does that mean he shouldn't he be fine because he's an animatronic? He doesn't need to breathe. What the hell? Just disappears. Oh, the Foxy fighters. That it? Yep. Guess we beat the game. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you another time. This was a really fun game to play. Yo, guess what? Rotating fish. Ba 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 ba.